Another totem. The vantage point must be somewhere around here. I just need to pay attention. Planes are so vast. I wonder. Hang on. Thank you. I think I'm clear. The plains are so vast. Did they ride Ikran? Maybe a dire horse sometimes. Were they traveling alone or with friends? And how many of them were lost to bad storms and predators? I hope one day me, Itnella, Nor and Thelan, all of us will walk these old Sarantu paths with certainty about who we are. I wish my sister were here to see this. Nella, I'm sending you coordinates for some more totems.
You don't sound as excited as before. Did something happen?
It's just... as I look at more of these totems, I feel more connected to our people. But I also feel...
you're thinking about what's lost. Our stories. Our music. Our heroes. People.
Exactly. Thinking that all this is lost, forgotten. It's just...
I've been having the same thoughts lately. And I think nothing is really lost. The fact that these totems exist, and we can engage with them, I think this means we can rediscover what it means to be Sarantu. Define it for ourselves, and carry this knowledge further.
I hope you're right, Linella. Thank you. It's something worth thinking about. Another totem of my people. Need to find the right angle to look at it from. What is that? Two rocks clashing above the totem like they're in a fight? Because conflict is something inevitable in nature? But the totem stands between them, almost like it's there to stop the rocks from colliding. Is this how the Sarantu dealt with conflicts? Did we step in and try to make peace rather than take sides? But does it really work that way? Another totem. The vantage point must be somewhere around here. I just need to pay attention. Quite a view. What if the actual purpose of these totems is just to capture the beauty? Maybe to show it to the future generations? To teach the children to take a moment and appreciate the land, the sky above, the water below. To breathe it all in and carry it over for those to come. Rinella? I think you're right after all. About the Sarantu. About us.
You found more totems. What have you learned?
These totems. I don't think they have to be a symbol of our lost past. I think they were built to celebrate the here and now. To be in the moment, not to...
Not to dwell on regrets. Yes. I only wish Nora would share your line of thinking. Do you think we can find more?
I'm sure. I feel there's got to be more. I'll let you know when I find them. Another totem of my people. Need to find the right angle to look at it from. I can imagine Saren through travelers gathering in a place like this to wait out a storm raging outside. They would make a fire, sit around it, and share stories from the clans they visited. And these stories would travel further, carried by those who heard them. How many stories have been lost and forgotten since our clan disappeared? Will we ever be able to recover these stories and tell them to each other again? Thank you.
They're not following anymore!
Another totem of my people. Need to find the right angle to look at it from. An ancient forest. Maybe once it was imposing, but now it's just a bunch of hollow trunks. It's like the totem wants me not to see the dead trunks, but to look forward at the plains, at that towering rock, at the sky. Is this an invitation to move forward, not to dwell on the past? Or am I getting it wrong? Rinella, I think I found all the Sarantu totems out there.
How do you know that's all?
I just have this sense of contentment. Like everything is in its place now. And I can finally complete the designs I've been coming up with. It's a good feeling. Serene.
Check this out. Before you defected, did you hear those rumors about a monster Na'vi?
Oh, yeah. Do you think?
No.
I mean, Solo, right?
100%, my friend.
Here is what I have. Be safe.
Drop your shoulder for better aim.
The children are finding their own way.
Do not tell her I said this, but Wo'ai's curds are much too crumbly.
You look like you got out of the prickly side of the hammock. Oh my, looks like some sky people played a good joke on you.
Ah, I wish I had my truck here. Not to drive, but just to work on it.
Here you go. Have a look. Remember, point away from the user.
You need a new look. Keep yourself in one piece.
My first month here, I only had dreams about Earth.
Those are real rare for me now. It's all Pandora. Don't matter if my eyes are open or not.
Same. Those dreams were a lot better than the real thing ever was. Well, during my lifetime at least.
Saltlek was looking pretty...
The RDA.
It is a good day to fight.
Do not get so lost in your thoughts. You may not find your way back.
It is a good celebration if you still feel it 3 days later.
does not stretch, and then wonders why he aches. The wind will have that in tatters.
There are few problems that cannot be solved in the ring.